In this video, I'll show you how to add drawings. Let's start by adding a drawing as an image. I'm using the topic toolbar to select Add Image and Image from Drawing. This is my canvas. I can add a drawing or text. As you see, the image is added to the mind map and I can drag it wherever I want. Double-click the drawing if you want to make a change to your drawing or add new information. You can also embed a drawing inside a topic. Use the topic toolbar, select Add Embedded Image, and I want to add an image from a drawing. I'll just draw the same leaf again, press Done, and now it's added inside the topic. Let me move that a bit. I can use this tool to make it a bit smaller. You can add drawings to topics, but you can also add a drawing as a new topic. Simply add a new topic, and at the top of your keyboard you'll see this icon. Tap it to open the canvas. Add a drawing or a written text, and click Done. You see this drawing has been added as a new topic. Let's add some more. Because those are topics, they're part of your mind map hierarchy, so you can reorder them. To sum it up, you can add a drawing as a normal image. You can add a drawing inside a topic. And you can add a drawing as a new topic.